So in today's class, let us see what is a sorption. Okay, what is a sorption in chemistry? It is for class 12. This question is there. So when adsorption, and absorption so what was it when adsorption or absorption take place simultaneously it is called sorption. Okay, I hope you all have understood this answer of sorption, and thanks for watching.